Thank you. great Coco Shield. They're going to try and go for a final push. Luxy very patiently building up their ultimates. Another Nano Boost on the area.
Yeah, immediately after the EMP. So he does get that for the full duration there. He's going in, trying to bust through that Reinhardt Shield. Not really finding the kills, but Complexity certainly is. There's a Transcendence from Shake. And it looks like Envious is going to have a really hard time stopping this payload from moving the rest of the way. They still got Internet Hawk on there just for the moment. Mickey tried to contest as well. Internet Hawk and Mickey finally go down, and the payload keeps moving, but Coco's back. Envious, can they stop it? They've got to hold for 20 more seconds, but it's so close.
Yeah, and look at this. We are sitting in right now. Hawk was stuck in the back. They keep flying away from the payload. Push Coco up. He couldn't get there in time.
Yeah.
Indeed. Holding back at the last second, didn't want to come in too much, but in the end, get bounced right back off the payload.
Yeah.
Impressive stuff with Complexity. And, JKW did a great job that game of neutralizing everyone. I mean, that soldier basically did nothing because the positioning for the Rhino was so good, constantly having enough HP in that barrier, having the right positioning to shut down the Nanoboost attack visors. And at a certain point, you have to say, all right, you did this three times in a row, MV, you tried to Nanoboost the soldier, but when the positioning was so good, maybe you have to go to Mickey at that point, Nanoboost and Diva instead, and make some adjustments, because otherwise it was just too easy to shut MV down.
Yeah, you know, again, something's got to change. But, again, I really love seeing Torque attack that Diva, because...